coming up into the town of Uniontown, Alabama. It is 54 degrees outside, and as you can tell, there might be a little breeze blowing, but not much. Let's see what we see in Uniontown. Buildings to the right. You can see the old buildings up through there. Building starting to fall up there on the left. Fish farm. Alabama catfish feed.